Hi, and welcome back to our Heroes of the Storm playthrough. I'm kind of at a loss for words, but basically, we've done an episode. I recorded the first episode of that a while ago, so this is more recent to my current plans. So anyway, this is kind of the new series that we're doing to kind of replace Creeper and Hearthstone. I don't expect this to be very long. Like, I think I'll play this for a month. And there's tons of characters, and I bet I could play this game for a whole year and still have new characters to play. That's an exaggeration, but you get the idea. But I'm not sure that that's what I want to do. I think I'll play this game for a month, I'll really show off what it has to offer, and then it'll go into the rotation of series to check up on, even though there's still a ton more to it. And I would like to do it for casuals, but based on what I did the previous time, it seems like the matches take a little longer than my 20 minutes. If it was just a 30 minute, maybe, so we'll have to experiment with that. But yeah, I think dedicating this to a series to really show it off, is kind of the point. I'm not worried about really completing this. There's not really a solo, you know? What was I saying? But yes, the goal of this series is really just to show off this game. We'll have fun. And if people really like it, then hey, I'll keep playing it. But for now, yeah, we'll just keep showing it off. So we played her last time. But, I would be interested in playing someone else. Free to play hero, this hero, yeah, okay. I unlocked her, I believe. She's the only other person I have unlocked other than this person. And I believe to unlock you have to get loot boxes and stuff. Whew, and yeah, I would be interested in playing this for casual days, just because getting loot boxes and getting more heroes definitely sounds fun, but it definitely sounds like something that you're gonna have to commit to and stick with. But I don't wanna play it in my free time, I wanna show everyone. Anyway, we'll play a game with her, but let's look at what her abilities are first, so that I know what I'm getting into. So, she's a bruiser. I don't know what that means, but I'm assuming she's a frontline thing with these swords. Throw a spear and pull self to the first enemy hit, stunning and dealing damage. That means I'm really gonna have to get in the fray. Okay, damage an enemy with splash damage behind them. Okay. Damage their enemies and heal for a percentage of damage dealt. Okay. Generate fury in combat. All abilities grant move speed. Oh. Generate fury in combat. Oh, I understand. So, as I am in the front lines doing damage, I'll grant move. I'll be given move speed. Okay. Jump into a location, deal damage, and then stun enemies. That's our heroic. That's a long cooldown for something that doesn't seem great, but maybe it does a lot of damage. Increase damage and reduce disable duration. Well, I guess I'm more interested in this. I'm not loving her, to be honest. But I don't think I should play some of the heroes that are on this free to play. I feel like I should play someone I have, you know what I mean? So that's what we're gonna do. And talents, we'll have to see as we go. We could do this whole loadout thing now, but we are gonna be playing against AI, so I'm not too worried about it. Yeah, we're searching for an AI game. Anything else I need to be aware of? Oh, he's cool. He's the free, I clicked on him. He's free to play right now. At the end of this battle, let's check out the store a little more to see how long it does take to get a loot box and then unlock more heroes, because that's definitely what I'm interested in. I'm just not sure how to do it and how much. I definitely remember looking at the last episode, but to be honest, I recorded that episode a while ago, so I don't quite remember. Ooh, here
prepare
we go.
Yourself for battle, heroes.
I do not want to join
I
Team Voice
them,
Chat.
You mow them down.
Now, I probably should have. Ooh, it's been a while since I played this. Okay, we need to decide already. Empower Seismic Slam, basic attacks, heal. Ooh, that sounds great. Periodically gain physical armor.
The battle
I guess we'll heal, right?
10 seconds.
I am sure there is so much strategy to this. I just
Five,
do not know
four,
it.
Three,
okay,
two,
I think we'll go this
one.
Way.
Let the battle
we'll
begin.
Go for that. We'll go for this, right? I think it's H to dismount. That could be completely wrong. I'm totally
Direct
forgetting the controls. I want to get some recruits, I remember, right? A boss camp, that's a little difficult. We aren't ready for that. Here, let's go after this tower. Oh my gosh, we are... Ooh, okay, let's get in the fray. We get some healing, so we might as well attack these lower guys, right? I forget what this bar down here is. Oh my gosh. Get out of here. Oh,
you were
I'm so embarrassed. I've already died.
Okay.
Maybe I should be more on point with a specific row with my team, you know what I mean? Ooh, I don't want to let my team down. That's the thing with online games. I definitely feel really bad for screwing up, you know what I mean? I really don't want to let my team down. I'll go this way because it seems like that's where everyone else is. Hopefully I can contribute. I just want to do my part.
None may stand against me.
Yeah, I don't think in the future close combat is really the guy to recruit for me. I think I'm definitely a ranged kind of thing.
Choose a talent.
Seems like we're doing damage though. Activate to gain fury. Increase seismic slam splash duration. No, we want activate to gain fury. That's a trait. I want my trait, right? Tribute spawning. Oh, I forgot about those. Those are in this game. Oof, we are really getting hammered by that thing, so we're gonna back out. We're gonna go for something else.
Of course.
Ooh. Should probably go for this trait, right?
Well, that was fun.
Let's get out of there. Let's help them out. They got it. Okay, cool. I remember traits being, you know, that kind of thing where you where'd he go? Oh my gosh, we're really tracking him. I died. I stayed in there a little too long. I remember the whole sacrifice thing being that whole what's it? You know, get three and then the enemy's not disabled, but you know, really lessened. Does that mean they were defeated or that they're currently battling?
Gather
That's what
tribute.
I don't know.
Or face my curse.
The Looks like there's another thing. Let's head there. Because I want to get these. I remember last time having those little guys you could recruit if you defeat them. And I
Make
think that
way.
Would be really nice.
Choose a talent.
I'd like to get them, please. I was totally pressing. There we go. There we go. Good, we got them. That'll be nice. Okay. Ancient Spear deals damage over time, increases whirlwind healing, increases damage. I like our spear damage over time, I think. So we recruited those. That's great. Let's go recruit them. Or no, let's go help her out first. I'm gonna need to use this mini-map more. I think that's gonna be helpful.
Excellent.
Of course. Well fought, war.
I'm gonna go recruit them.
I grow tired of squabbling. Gather tribute. Earn my favor.
Ooh, they're really slowing me down. I don't like that the time after death increases, but that's okay.
Are you trying to stir me up?
I feel like that tower really increased in strength, you know what I mean? I didn't feel like it was that strong before. Let's go for this. A new tribute, yeah.
Ancients,
I feel like
me strength.
I should take advantage of these map things. Enemy team is cursed. Oh, see, maybe I should focus on the enemy team instead of going for this thing while they're cursed, right?
My wrath.
Do you think I can take them out? Shoot, I am matched.
I will not be denied.
Oh, my W is so fast. Jump to location, deal damage, and stun enemies. Yes, I like this one. So we recruited that for our team, which is great. What's up here? Oh no, I don't want to go after that. That looks way harder. We're gonna go in with the team.
And so the curse ends. Perhaps now you realize its value. Yes.
I feel like I'm helping out by getting that thing. I feel like I definitely contributed with that. I feel like that'll help the team out. But I, at the same time, feel like, was it helpful, you know? They look a little stronger than what I can maybe take. To defeating them. I hope the enemy team doesn't get them. What are they back on the map because they're defeat? Like, I thought I gained the mercenaries. Did I not?
Ah,
oh, another talent.
Generous.
Oh my gosh. Am I not helping my team? Oh no. Ancient Spear always pulls cooldown reduced. Increase whirlwind damage to low health targets. Nah. Let's do that one. See, is this like not on my side anymore? I feel like I'm totally focusing on the complete wrong things, but like I cannot help myself. Cause I don't know. See, they're back here. So I'll get them, no biggie.
Enough tribute this time.
A proud victory.
Seems like they're going after the base, but I'm not really doing that. Maybe I should help more. It sounds like it's coming in 20 seconds, so I'll just wait here for it. Oh, is that? That's how much health is left. See, we're completely, I feel like, wasting our time by not just being there.
I will not be denied. will not. Health returns.
Going somewhere?
Gather tribute or face my curse. The choice is yours. Choose it. A good kill. Keep destroyed.
Hopefully that helped my team out. Thank you. I know I have a tower available, but I don't want to distract myself.
You are a fine warrior, my friends.
They can do enough damage. Okay, so we won, sure, but like, did I help? That's what I'm questioning.
Victory.
And that wasn't actually that long. Maybe that was just because of us being against the AI, but I timed it and it was only 14 minutes. So, I'll give it to whoever. I don't know who was giving those potions, but like, that was helpful. I felt like it was maybe you? Called Shields? I'll give it to you. Can I keep going? No? Okay. So this is potential for a casual Tuesday or casual Friday if I decide to bring it back. But yeah, that's kind of good news. But for now, I'm definitely still going to keep it a series because I kind of want to show off what it has to offer, you know what I mean? Personally, because I've never played it, now, you know, I can always make Overwatch a series and show off what that had to offer, but personally, I just don't think I'd be in for that as much. Okay, I was going to say, when is this thing going to end? But yeah, just because I haven't played this, I'm more interested. I want to make this a series. Okay, let's explore some menus now. You captured 3 more. Okay, is that good? Ooh, similar players average 2.2. That makes me feel good. She wasn't that bad. I grew to like her for sure. I don't know what. Like, I get I have a player level. I'm not sure what a level for the character does. Gold earned only 15. Oh my gosh, I only have 45 gold. Doesn't seem like a lot. Team experience, great. What's bio boost? Nah. Nope. All good here. I have nothing else to add. Now. Collection? Not. I don't care. Loot. How much? 3,000? How does anyone? It's a rare chest. Are there common chests, you know what I mean? And does that even secure unlocking a character? Because all I want is a character, to be quite frank, you know what I mean? Play 3 versus AI games. Have I only done 2 so far? Well, he was the guy, right? See, I'm interested in playing him because I like being a healer. But again, I feel like maybe I should stick with my girl for now, you know what I mean? Play with AI teammates and opponents. No. Is there a... Do I only get AI for now? Oh no, here we go, quick match. Select a hero and play against other players. Yep. Draft, yeah, no. We will not be doing any ranked or unranked for now. Let's... Familiar, yeah, okay, yeah. We're gonna stick with this for now, and we're gonna do another one. We're just gonna jump right in. I liked her. We'll do it again.
My blades are yours.
Hopefully... This is also good for people that haven't played the series before. I know a lot of the games I'll be playing, I haven't played. And I also know that there are so many new games, but I feel like a lot of times sometimes there's so many old games that people have not played. And I know I've listened to gaming podcasts for a while now, and I've heard things like, oh, this game was amazing, like, that's like my favorite childhood game. And a lot of times it's like, I haven't played that. You know, when people say, like, A Link to the Past is an amazing game, it's like, I haven't played that. So there's a lot of games out there, there's a lot to catch up on. So hopefully I'm showing off games that are interesting, hopefully I'm showing off games that you haven't seen and that you find interesting and makes you want to go pick them up. And hopefully I'm not just showing off the same old games. Like, Heroes. Overwatch, I love playing, and it's fun, and I hope you enjoy watching that. But at the same time, hopefully you, like, hopefully you enjoy the new and the old kind of thing. You know what I mean? Like, you know what I mean? Like there's just so many games to play.
10 seconds.
Don't show this game. I don't want to do voice chat. But yeah, there's so many games to play, and I just hope.
5, 4, 3, 2.
I hope you enjoy watching them, and I hope.
Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm kind of getting started. I totally lost my train of thought, but hopefully you enjoy watching them, and hopefully I'm probably not strong
Your
enough to attack
has
this.
Come.
Nope, this I'm deaf not. Yeah, anyway, hopefully I'm strong, hopefully you enjoy the old games and the new games, because I, a lot of times, feel like there's so many old games that I'd like to try out, so hopefully you enjoy watching them, because I know I enjoy playing them. On the map.
First blood.
I didn't defeat it. That's okay. At least there wasn't first blood, right? I want to get these enemy camps, but I don't think yet strong enough, so I'm not going to do that.
My wrath shall not be quenched.
And she is definitely growing on me. I'm, I think, a little outmatched, just in skill, but I think
I will not be denied.
I'm trying my hardest, I swear. Oh, and I need to remember to ride my horse to get places. That's definitely way faster than just walking through, which is unfortunately what I've been doing. Oh, sorry, I know you from Overwatch. Ah, no, I wanted him. That's okay.
Choose a talent.
I'll choose a talent. Hopefully we're just gaining some levels, you know?
Heroes, gather tribute and earn my favor.
Ooh, that looks bad. I'm gonna go down here. So they have the enemy mercenary now, it looks like. So I wanna deal with that. And it looks like the tribute's spawning, but I'm not gonna concern myself with that quite yet. Oh, I wanna do the keep going that way. Oh well. Seems like her W ability is on very quick cooldown, which is great. I hate how she can get away like that. That's hard to deal with, but what are you gonna do? feel like I'm definitely holding my ground. Ah, he just always gets away. Not sure what my passive trait kind of does, but that's okay. Let's do whirlwind healing. Ah, he's just too close to the tower to deal with. I'm not yet ready to take that off. Me again, come here. Ah. Get away from me. I'm definitely gaining experience for my team, I think, but like, doesn't seem like, I don't know, doesn't seem like enough's happening though. Oh, they took out this tower, great. Yeah, I didn't have enough healing. Whew, that's okay. I think I'm contributing. What are the bars below? Is that experience? But that doesn't make any sense because we have a team experience, you know, it's not individual. I'm not sure what that is. Let's try getting a camp. I feel like no one else ever does that, but that's what I want to do. That's what I want to work on. I feel
gather
like that helps, no?
Or face my curse. The choice is simple.
Oh yeah, we can take this out. No problem.
Need fury? I will crush you.
My W is just so fast. Can I get that spear damage? That spear damage was great last time. Yep, so we got captured that.
Make way.
Which is great.
Well done.
I think I'd like to go for this tower. If possible. Oh, I'll help take out some guys. Go down here. Can I maybe help take out this tower?
I say. Shall we see who gathers my tribute this time?
Oh, it looks like they got that mercenary camp again. Take out that tower.
You have won my favor, heroes. Let your enemies know my wrath.
Tower now, right?
Well fought.
Your debt has come.
Choose a talent.
Ah.
This way.
Again, I don't know what. Everyone's here chipping away at this.
That wasn't so hard, was it?
Well done.
Keep destroying.
Oh no, I'm looking at the wrong thing. They're not attacking me, it's just... go. Well, maybe it's just the fact that I'm playing against the AI, but I definitely feel like MVP. I don't want to say easy, but you know what I mean? Like, the chances of you losing are pretty low. Maybe if the AI was more difficult, because there was that setting on the side that I didn't touch at all. Should I? Who's everyone else giving it to? Someone give it to me, how nice. I'll give it to our MVP, I guess. Oh, we had the... Oh, that's the enemy team, that's why I tried. Interesting. He seemed good at getting away, but he didn't necessarily seem good at damaging, you know what I mean? Oh, he must have been the guy with the drone that I saw flying around. Interesting. Can I just exit now? I feel like it takes so long for some reason. That was good. Did I level up? Awesome. Not really sure again what that contributes to anything. Oh, got a loot box. Oh, so do I get loot boxes for leveling up? Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, we're gonna leave. Let's open up the loot box first. Let's see what's in it. I don't know if you could hear that, but there was a very loud motorcycle. I should probably do some kind of button that silences my mic. So be it. That's a me problem, not a you problem. Okay, looks like all cosmetics, which is terrible. I do not care. That's a bit of a bummer, but oh well. Let's take a look at heroes, because it still has that thing where it says play 3 versus AI games, and I've definitely done that at this point, right? So it costs 4,000 gold to unlock someone, or gems. Gems, I believe, are the thing that costs money, probably. So, or 10, oh, so there's varying costs. Looks like they range from 4,000 to 10,000. Looks like 4,000. Oh, there's a 2,000. Interesting. I was thinking there's 4,000. Saw 2,000, 7,000. Yeah. That's a lot of gold. I'm getting 300 gold per thing. This would take forever. I really thought you would get some heroes from the loot boxes, but I guess that's kind of the point. They need you to keep coming back, right? But when you think about something like Overwatch, you have all the heroes, and that's not a problem, you know what I mean? I want to play someone new. Oh, that's so cute. What the heck? What is this? Ah. A high damage summoner that must stay near pylons to be effective. What does that even mean? what's a pylon? And... a ranged assassin. I'm just taking a look at everyone. Healer. Oh, wow. Is he a healer? Yeah. Tank. I'm a bruiser. So is a bruiser kind of a frontline thing, I guess? As tempted as I am to play someone new. Okay. So we're at our 30-minute mark. Why don't we do 2 matches with old people, and 2 matches with new people? I feel like I shouldn't. How many gems do I have? Gems are used to unlock heroes and featured items for the collection. You may purchase them with real money. Yeah, great. Okay. Shards are used to forge cosmetic items. We're purchasing them. Okay. Seems like gold. Ooh, excuse me. It's a very rare commodity. Play versus AI games. Play 3 versus AI games. Have I not been doing that? Can I see how many games I've played? You know what I mean? In 3 player levels. Total wins. Most win heroes played. Total wins. Well, I mean, I guess let's just go back to the person we played last time and let's just do her, I guess. I'm a little bummed. I want more heroes, you know? I want more. But it seems like it's gonna take a long time to unlock people. I'm honestly tempted to play a little on my own, so that I do unlock more for when I come to this. Because honestly, a month doesn't seem like enough time at all to be able to... here, let's cancel the search. Let's increase the AI difficulty just a little bit. Ooh, I wouldn't say we're a veteran, never mind. But yeah, a month doesn't seem like enough time at all to be able to showcase this game. There was just not enough time in the day to play games and showcase them for you guys. We will have to see. To be honest, I'm finding this still a lot more interesting than Hearthstone. Just because I feel like there's a little more skill in this, honestly, I'll say it. But like, Hearthstone, sometimes it just felt like, no matter how strategic I could get, it just didn't seem like it went my way. And I'm really just referring to that last boss, that ooh. And as much as I want to keep playing that game, I also don't want to keep playing it. But I think it'll come down to hopefully what people say in the comments. Hopefully this gains a following, and hopefully people speak up in the comments and say what they're interested in, and say what they want to see.
Heroes.
Pierces and deals more damage, increases lunar
together our victory is assured.
In attack damage. No, let's do that. Hopefully. Hopefully people, yeah, just share
the
what they like. Because really, I'm open to playing any of the games. It really comes down to just what do you want to see recorded. And honestly,
two,
in my personal life,
one.
I would like to play more games, but I'm honestly a little limited by recording, just because there's only so much time to record, and it takes time to edit and post things, and yeah, I don't see any enemies. I'll go up. Oh, never mind. I don't remember her at all. Experience here, because we're already behind in the experience game, unfortunately. Don't die. Shoot. We are honestly not doing great. I definitely preferred my last character. I definitely feel like healing's kind of a tough gig in this, where they can really come out of nowhere and hurt you. And I feel like I'm trying to support my team, but at the same time, it's tough. I should probably be with my team and help heal them more than anything. I bet that's probably where I'm gonna get experience. Let's see. What's that? Oh, he's placing a sentry? Maybe that's what a pylon is? I don't even know anymore. Here, I should be using my abilities more frequently, shouldn't I? Oh, let's retreat. Retreat.
Heroes, gather
to you. Oh, I can heal myself.
And earn
I didn't realize.
Choose a talent.
Ooh, let's get out.
Let us make haste.
increased light healing multiple targets. Marked enemies heal attackers. Yeah, that sounds powerful.
We are of one mind, it seems.
Oof, we are kind of behind in the level game, which is honestly a little scary. I don't think I've ever done this bad, you know what I mean?
As the goddess wills.
They're gonna get taken out real quick, so I'm gonna take the opportunity while I can. Maybe I should be with my team healing, but at the same time, I feel like I'm doing stuff back here, though. I don't know. Heal here.
The goddess's wrath descends.
So it looks like I should utilize things like that healing more, you know? Goodness. Oh, he's good, okay.
The goddess blesses your hand.
Enough tribute this time.
You guys can go for the tribute. We'll be doing this. Feel helpful down here.
Enjoy.
They pulled me out of there. I'm not sure I wanted to be pulled out of there.
Onward.
Who needs healing? Anyone? So close to getting that point too. I feel like we need to do things like this. We need to get the camp. Oh, so is it like medium or small, medium, large kind of thing? Like difficulty? I mean, easy, easy, normal, difficult. There you go. Let's head. I feel like we need to head up here because I feel like they're destroying us. So hopefully I can maybe do some defending. Oh, no. Okay. I'll go down here. It should be an easy thing. So, in the tutorial, it felt like it was you capture it once and move on. But now, it seems like, yeah, you lose them and then they're gone though for some reason, you know? I'm not sure. So is that a marked enemy? I honestly don't even know. Oh, the enemies.
Your enemies shall be weakened.
Ascend. We should probably take more advantage of that than anything, right? Instead of attacking this guy.
Talent?
Oh, we have a talent.
That seems generous.
Let's do that one.
It seems we've lost a fall.
Seems like our team's breaking in. I hope I'm being helpful. I thought I was helpful, but maybe a healer shouldn't be doing something like this, you know what I mean? Maybe I should be, again, with my team.
Well done, my allies.
Let's go to them, see if we can help them out a little bit. Oh, should we get on the horse? I always forget about the horse. What button is it? Oh, shoot.
Fort destroyed.
I don't know what button it is. I'm sorry. A? T? T?
Enough! The curse is over. I hope you made the most of it.
We made it!
Your support is on.
Sorry I'm not talking much, but...
My eyes are
but I'm
you.
Just trying to concentrate, you know?
As the god of peace.
Hopefully we can finish him so he doesn't get away.
Well, well, well.
Oh, this again. I wonder if he gains health from that too, you know? That would make sense as a mechanic, I feel like. I feel like I used that way more one time, but so here we go, we're healing. Let's make our way in.
Master.
I truly miss that. Excellent healing.
We're getting there, we're getting there. Maybe, not really. I feel like we're not doing much. You know what I mean? I feel like I definitely thought I was contributing more back when I was my main attack, me too.
I require additional mana.
Oh no.
Anudora. I'm low on mana.
Oh, I forgot things cost mana, don't they?
Meet your end.
Forgot about that. How do I get more? Man. Over there. Again, I wish I knew. Oh, there it is! It's Z! It's Z, everyone! Just so we're all aware. should go help my team out, you know? Oh, I didn't realize. I feel like we are not doing well. They have way more tribute than us. I'm running out of mana, apparently. Apparently, that's the thing I need to worry about. Did we get the tribute at least? Okay, good. Ooh. I'm definitely a little.
My eye is upon you.
Help me, help me, help me. I'm definitely a little.
Or face my curse.
Not liking her, to say the least. Just feel like I'm not doing much, you know what I mean? And now this mana thing that I have to worry about, I feel like I never had to worry about that before either.
Killing spree.
Oh, I mean again. That's fantastic. Oh my gosh,
you're
dead. Yep.
Spree is over.
I just felt like I was contributing more when I was doing damage. This healing thing, I don't feel like I'm healing whatsoever. And it's difficult too to click the characters and they're moving so much. Maybe that's just me being a novice. Also, this game has taken way longer than the other games, you know? Which is kind of different. I'm thinking maybe I can go get another one of these camps. Because I feel like before we were leveling up way more than they were, you know what I mean? But maybe we don't have a great team comp. I also don't know enough about that, you know what I mean? We should go for the tribute. I don't know a lot about team comps on this game and like healing and things like that. So yeah. Looks like we killed someone, which was great. I want to get that tribute. I think that's important.
Yes, of course.
How do I attack just so when they're in range? Is it just clicking? I feel like there was definitely a whole thing, you know? I don't want to move, I just want to attack if I'm in range, you know?
You have won my
so the enemy's cursed, let's make our
Let
move now, right?
Enemies know my wrath.
Oh, where are they going? Ah,
jeez.
Where's my team going? Oh, they're all up here. I want to stick with my team. My W ability, that owl thing, doesn't really do anything. So yeah. Yeah, I'm kind of just interested in taking out this tower, I think.
Let us make haste.
Take it out, right, while we can. I'll get our healing going. Before it starts attacking us. I'm stopped, apparently.
Double kill. Your fort has fallen. Triple kill.
Yes, of course.
Ah. Oh, a trait. Awesome. Reveals enemy heals more. Basic attack, periodically cast move. Yeah, let's do that one.
Great blessing.
Why is everyone over here? Shouldn't we just attack the main tower? Catapult.
destroyed.
With no enemy.
You have lost a key.
Oh, we've lost a key. Oh my gosh, they're attacking us! Ah, oh no! This is it, right? We have to finish it now while we can, I think, right? Oh no. Are we gonna lose?
Excellent view.
Masterful.
Shall we see who gathers enough tribute this time?
Looks like our camp's defended.
That was rather violent.
Well played.
Masterful.
Take out all these groups of enemies. Jeez, they're really numbering, you know? So it looks like it'll always have this shielding, I guess, kind of, in a sense. Yeah, let's take him out.
How enjoyable.
It is magnificent watching you fight.
Killing spree.
I should not be the one on the front line right now, guys. I don't know if we have an attacker, but that's what we need right now. I'll just attack the mage tower at this point. It doesn't seem to matter.
My curse upon you.
We're doing great in terms of attack, you know, but it doesn't seem like we're doing enough damage to this tower. Come on, allies, let's heal up. Ignore these enemies.
Oh,
I was killed. Shoot. shoot. Is there something different we should do? What should I do? Like, we're getting their tower down, but then the shield comes back. So how does that work? That's what I want to know. That's what I want to understand more. You know, so clearly it's generating, so it's... What, that top layer, I guess, is a little part of the hit. But does that just always form that amount, I guess, over time? Or is it like... I don't know, if you have this many towers destroyed, it does this. What's the green and the red? I don't know what these stats are doing for me. Also, these spawn times are long. So, like, imagine... Like, oh... I don't know. Does it just keep increasing more and more? But, like, taking you out of the game for that long is definitely a hit. But at the same time, like, I get it, like... If you're getting killed that much, then that's kind of the point, you know? But it's tough when you don't get to actually play, you know? I'm gonna try taking this out. Because right now it doesn't seem like we're ever gonna take that tower just on our own. So I think we could use a little support. That's what I'm gonna try and do. Might get on my mount afterward and see how that works too. Okay, let's capture it. Let's get on our mount. Okay, and let's head down there.
Well done, my allies.
So we got something for our team. Hopefully that helps us, you know? Because unfortunately, I don't think this random attacking is working. So I'm going to try a new tactic. Keep going there. Oh, that's the mega one? I thought that would be a medium one. How's this guy? Okay, let's try these guys. Ooh, maybe these are... Like, this may have been fine when I was at attack roll, but maybe it's this. It's just not gonna work. We'll see. We're doing some damage for sure. There we go. Do that, and then we'll stun you. Yeah. See, I'm doing damage. Oh, they did it. I was completely distracted. Am I terrible at this game?
Is there any question?
I think one could definitely say that. I don't think it's up for debate too much.
I suppose.
I'm a little surprised, because in Overwatch, I'm a healer, you know? But in this, healing just did not seem like I'm the only one not on the board. But yeah, on healing on this just doesn't seem, I don't know, as powerful, I guess, you know? I don't know. I'm not on the board. I'm so embarrassed. Oh, let's exit. It always takes so long. Who wants to stay on that long? Okay. Maybe we leveled up. Oh, nope. And we got 10 gold. That is nothing. What does it take to get more gold? I mean, to cost 10,000 gold, that's insane. If you're getting 10 gold per match, that's what? Okay, so if I was getting 10 per match, that would take 100 matches. That's insane. No, that's for 1,000. So it would take 400 matches. That's insane. That's insane. For 4,000 gold. 400 matches? I mean, like, jeez. There must be another system here. You know what I mean? And why does it still give me this exclamation point, play 3 versus AI games? I've played 3 versus AI games. But whatever. Am I right? Do you think quick matches maybe earn you a little more gold? But it's still saying familiarize yourself with new heroes and battlegrounds. But it's like, I did what you said. Now what? This game is frustrating me, but I am having fun. So I think that's it. I'm having fun. Check back. We'll keep playing. I feel a little bad because I'm not going to be able to showcase heroes if I stick with the ones I've unlocked. So I'm definitely going to have to start doing these ones that are on the timed thing, which isn't a problem, frankly. I'm okay with that. So that's what I'll do, probably. So, otherwise, I will see you on the next one. Oh, why am I saying this now? Please like and subscribe. To the channel, and also check out our website. I feel like I'm not saying enough at the end, but basically that's it. Just like and subscribe, check out the website. But yeah, I'll see you on the next one.